Hey guys, it's Gavagloop here, welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to build a bullet train in Minecraft Pocket Edition. And I've tried this out before, and the first time I tried it, it didn't go so well. I tried it again, and it went pretty well. But I've decided to build a different kind this time, and I think this kind is going to look better because I was building stuff like locomotives, and in this tutorial I'm looking forward to making a bullet train. And I'm just making the track right now. I'm just gonna skip ahead in the video so you guys won't have to hear ting 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 all the time. Very annoying. Alright, and I will see you in a second. Okay guys, I'm back and I have sort of finished the rail. But the way I'm going to do it is I'll make a cart, I'll make the front of the train, the engine, and I'll make the passenger cars. And I'm thinking I'm going to make 5 passenger cars. And as I keep on adding passenger cars, I'm going to add on to the rail. But I'll do the engine and then do a passenger car while the video is paused. And then I'll do another one with you. And then one while the video is paused. That's how I'm going to do it. Okay, I gotta do something. There. Now, what should I make it out of? Wool? I think that's good. Yeah. I think this, no, that's not how you do it. Yeah, I think I'm going to do it like this. I've gotten inspiration from a few other YouTubers. I watch Corralis a lot. Great YouTuber, you should go check him out if you haven't. And whoa, I hate how stairs do that. Anyway, Corralis, yeah, he's just great and all. He did one video about a train station, and it had tons of different trains. And I took as much inspiration from that as I could because I love trains. Like, you cannot even fathom how much I love trains. And I do like bullet trains better than locomotive trains, but I don't really, you know what I mean. But yeah, I think this is how I'm going to do the train. Yeah, I think this will look really good. That looks really nice. I'm not gonna lie, that does. I am going to move this up though, because I don't think it looks right. Oh, it's like that. And then that slab, and then add the slabs. Wait, so on that one. Okay.
Got it first, and then you're going to tell them when you decide to burn ass. Huh? What are you supposed to do first?
Ask.
Huh?
Ask.
Okay, that's a slab. I'll be right back with you guys once I move this up. Okay guys, I'm back, and I raised the train up, and I decided to put more stairs under it, like that, because I just think it looks, better like that, but now, anyway, I'm going to raise it up, I think, a bit more because I don't think that's raised up enough. It kind of looks dirt. Great. Now I'm going to have people in the comment section. Dirt. 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 Call me freaking dirt. I really should edit that out, but... Who is that there?
What?
Anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and start adding the glass. I'll try it on the inside and then I'll try it on the outside. See which one looks better. Thinking about bringing it back like that. Honestly, I like it better on the inside. I think it just kind of goes with the flow better, you know? Because on the outside, it's sort of bulging out. Yeah. Yeah, because when it's inside, it just looks better to me. I also like to put the slabs leaning out like that. Not sure how much you guys like it, but or I could just do this. Ooh, that looks really good. I'm not gonna lie, that looks really good. Yeah, I'm going to keep that. That's a keeper. Yeah. This looks pretty good. This will be a long video too. I kind of want to do that, but yeah, I'm going to keep that. Okay, I'm going to build the rest of it and I'll be back when I finish. Okay, guys, I'm back and finished up the walls and the back. So sides of the train, actually, not really walls. But I did a little bit of the floor inside, but I did do this part. This part right here, since that is there, I just decided to have some, like, you know, crap, where is it? Not sure if that's gonna work. Oh, it does. Okay. Yeah. Just have that, maybe, as an excuse for a window. And then you just press that button to get out. Break that. Excuse for a window. Press that button to get out. Actually, I need to get out right now. Okay. Alrighty. And I did this part right here for the driver of the train. Those doors right there, so that if he needs to get out, he can, because he's just gonna have to stand. Boo-hoo. But also, we needed some lights, so that's what I'm going to do right now under the floor, because I'm pretty sure that light can travel through slab blocks like that. If it can't, call me stupid, I don't care. If it can, call me a genius, because I know I am one. And now it's raining. Oh, stop going to that. Let's just do this. Yeah, I think this train's going to turn out to look awesome. Yeah, the video is getting pretty long, so I guess I'm just going to have to break it into different videos, because this video is, yeah, you know. Oh gosh, I keep on covering the camera up. I just realized something. Call me stupid. Yeah. Okay, folks, you're going to feel very cramped in this train. So please don't freak out on anybody, because you're claustrophobic. I'll throw you off the train at 850 something. 800? Where did I pull that out? 250 miles per hour. You better pray that you live. Yeah, just finishing up the roof. Man, I know they have stained glass now in PS3 edition, but I really wish they had it in PE. Or I would have used black stained glass for the front and the windows. The windows I haven't put in yet. So, yeah. Just gonna finish this roof up. No, not down there. I hate how it... What? YouTube, really? New from Rice Man. $50,000 in the drive-through prank. Yeah, go check Rice Man out too. He's a really good pranker, and you know, did I just say pranker? Don't tell me you didn't hear that, because you did. I am a complete idiot. Yep, that looks nice. No, let's not have that right there. It's not like that. No. Are you kidding me? I had the freaking pressure plate out this entire time. Chubby Jesus. I just never heard that in my freaking living room. There's my sister getting mad over this stupid crap.
Both of you, shut up.
Day in the life of me.
I don't have to.
Yeah, I might build a train station. But I'm going to have one here. Okay, guys, I'm back. I had to go solve a problem with my stupid freaking brother. Get off the freaking exercise bike. That's how he reacted to my other brother. Actually, no. Right there. I think back here is going to be a poopy place. I love saying poopy. So immature, but I love it. What kind of door should we have? Birch door. Poopy spot. A poopy spot. That doesn't look very good. Wait a second. I haven't checked this yet, does it? No, it doesn't. Wait. It has to. If it has the brewing stand, it has to has. It has to have the freaking cauldron. Let's use it's just quartz slab all up in this, and then let's have a trapdoor. Let's just have a block. So cheap, but it works. Right here can be a sink. Let me get the tripwire hook. There's a sink. Is it leaking? It's leaking right there. Screw it. Why am I crouching? I don't need to crouch. Go. Stupid people always thinking I need to crouch. My neck hurts from looking down this entire time. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. And right here, I'm just going to have luxury seats. Yes, luxury seats. Pay 1,000 extra euros or dollars, whatever you use. I use American money, dollars. Now, let's just have the same door. Put it like that. And then we could have a little table place right here. Yep, right here is going to be a table place. Yeah, it looks good. And then, let's have this pressure plates on top. And then have another thing, another one right here. No. There. And then yeah. Let's have another one like that. Then one like that. And then just one right here. Nah. Let's put something right here. Nah. Let's have it facing like that. So that they have a window to look out of. You get the idea. So once I get these seats finished up, then I'll be right back with you. Okay, I finished up the seats and I put some carpet. Put some carpet right here. Ah, that felt good. Now I decided to take out the bathroom because there has to be a way to get to the other cart besides bathroom and a train. I know some trains have it, but it's not a have to have, you know. You know what I mean. Right? Yeah. Iron doors, and then I just had a silent crack in my neck. Let's do dance. Yep, one like that, one like that. Oh, I see how it is. There, I'm satisfied. But now, we can add another one. Another seat. Right here, and right there. I also am not feeling very well. So now let's check it out from the outside. Let's put slabs right here. I think it'll look better. You guys tell me down in the comments what you think about the train. If you don't like it, too bad. If you do like it, that's great. Because I just thought this up in my head. I mean, I did get some inspiration, but not really like copying off of somebody. I just thought this front design stuff up. And you might be able to find another YouTuber with the same design, but remember, I did not copy anybody because I just haven't really even found any other YouTubers that have the same design as mine. And I don't like to copy off of people because it makes people get mad at me and I get in trouble for copyright. And get 3 copyright strikes where somebody reports you for copyright and YouTube takes your channel down, and I do not want that to happen to me, because even though it's not a very big channel, I mean, ever since I've seen somebody on YouTube do a video, then I've wanted to do it. But it's really hard for me to do it whenever people are like, you stole this design from blah, blah, blah. And when that happens, then my channel gets taken down. And the people that watch my channel that like it, get disappointed. And that's, no, I'm not going to have that happen to me. So if for any reason my channel does get taken down for copyright purposes, just, I will give up on life. I mean, YouTube is the only reason that I have such a great life right now, because YouTube one of the reasons is because YouTube shows me how to do things that I can't do. So I can find out how to do it. So, yeah. Cousins are just getting here.
What are you doing?
Go away, I'm making a freaking video.
What was that?
There's my little brother again. Anyway, I'm just going to skip to when I'm making a video. I'm going to pause the video and be right back with you once I finish the side. Okay, I've finished with the sides of the train with the blue. And, okay, my cousin Kylie showed me that I missed an anvil. Sounds like me. I also did the back like that. And I did this side. And maybe, just maybe, when I build a station, then I'm just using these lapis blocks.
Hello.
It'll be up to here. That was my cousin Kylie again. With the Marines, the thing went. Stop. Stop.
Went.
There's my cousin Kylie intervening with the video.
Hello. I like pear.
And I might have it like that. Just close enough to where you can, like, get in. Bruh. Why I just
that was terrible.
Oh my gosh.
You're just an embarrassment to the whole country.
I keep on trying to jump, but it won't jump.
Ha.
Whatever.
Let me try.
No, no.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Please.
No. It's my video.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
You know
and
what
I,
you should do? You should just make stairs.
And I then... have been talking with one of my subscribers.
Which one?
Somebody that lives in California. California.
Wait.
Tell her what we might do.
What's his name? Is what? It Jay?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't even have a subscriber named Jay.
Because of, you know, our building server, right? The owner, Ice, he lives in California, and his name's Jay. So that's why I was wondering.
No, it's not a boy either.
It's not.
Nope.
It's a girl.
Yeah. What else would it be?
An animal.
So, hey.
A robot.
Hey there, how are you? Hi. It's like a frog or a gecko or something. Let me in.
Why don't you just do like those stairs that where like you can go in and then like whenever the train starts moving, they can go back in, but they actually can't, you know, go back in. You know what I'm talking about? I know that makes sort of no sense.
It makes no sense at all. This is the inside of the train.
Aren't they supposed to have those handlebars?
Where? So, anyway, I'm just gonna leave this video here. Part 2, maybe part 3. I might do sometime tomorrow or the day after. Maybe even today. Just record it and today and post it like tomorrow or something. But this is how the train turned out on the outside. You just now saw the inside. I'm pretty satisfied with it. Tell me, like, how much you like it, if I should have done this or done that. And if you suggest something to me, then I might...
Like a Unicorn Island.
Then I might,
Make a Unicorn Island, that's something I suggest.
No, I'm not making a Unicorn Island.
You're just disgusting.
Back here.
But, okay, I'll see you. How? I will see you in the next video.